I'm Winnie Stott. At 68 years of age, I'm having the time of my life, thanks to the horses I share each day with. After decades of a rather traditional approach, which included dressage, eventing, and orienteering on horseback, my husband Bill and I purchased two weanling Lusitanos. This breed originated in Portugal. There's an old Portuguese saying, when a horse is 3 years old, it has three legs. When it's four, it has four legs. You'll meet our two Lusitano geldings, Zelador and Zeloso. Bill and I had never dealt with young horses and wondered what we'd do with several years on our hands before riding them. That question was quickly answered. Our two boys led us to liberty training, working equitation, tricks, carriage driving, work in hand, long reining, and finally, work under saddle. The reason I'm entering this Horsewoman Challenge is because liberty is one of the components. This is a huge step towards liberty becoming part of every equestrian's approach to creating an equine partnership. I've had the opportunity to play with dozens of horses at liberty, from miniatures to draft horses, from foals to horses in their 20s. I've also had the good fortune to play with an equine Olympic medalist. He's amazing and has an incredible ability to focus. My plan for choosing a horse for the competition starts with a young mare that was rescued from a feedlot. If the vet can determine that the mare is between the ages of 3 and 6, then she will be my partner. Finally, we live north of Toronto, Ontario, and this winter has been very cold with wind chills below minus 35. There have been record snowfalls and an ice storm that took out the electricity for 3 long days. I thank the organizers of the Horsewoman's Challenge for creating the competition. Preparing the video has given us something pleasant to focus on.
It doesn't matter. You got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess the mister in between. You got to spread joy to the maximum. Bring gloom down to the minimum. Have faith of pandemoniums liable to walk upon the scene. Yeah, don't mess a mister in between. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark. What did they do just when everything looked so dark? They said you better accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess a mister in between. Don't mess a mister in between.
Say goodbye, there's no reason we should cry. We got something you and I, this world can't divide. If you miss me, just close your eyes and picture us side by side. been trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Hey! I've been sleeping here instead. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Hey! Sleeping in my bed. So show me family, hey! All the blood that I will bleed. Hey! I don't know where I belong. Hey! I don't know where I went wrong. Hey! But I can write a song. Hey! I belong with you, you belong with me.